ton of new records coming out October 6th.